Well, off we go. Just great. Right. We won. Hey, Shion, where does your gun come from?
What do you mean, where does it come from?
When you're fighting, it looks like it just appears out of nowhere.
Oh, that's transferal technology. When I don't need my weapon, I submerge it in empty space. And when I do, I summon it. Make sense?
Not really.
Huh?
Well, Well, that way you don't have to carry around any heavy weapons or worry about enemies trying to steal them, right?
You realize you're praising the technology of your enemies, right?
So? Technology is technology. It's not good or bad in and of itself.
I guess that's...
What's this doing here?
Then I have to start over from the beginning.
Must be smiling.
This should be a good place to fight.
Wow, Kisara. It's so big.
You're talking about my shield, right?
Sure did. The part where you swung and missed, right?
Not that part!
Hey, that looks pretty good. dead.
Win. I wonder what we'll find out there this time.
Most likely Zoogles, I would reckon.
No choice!
With this, I can become even stronger!
Feels like a part of me now.
Have you ever thought of wielding two at once?
Would be double the firepower, and plenty of style to boot.
What use is style when it's life or death?
You can tell it's tough just looking at it.
Yeah, it'd probably mess us up good.
It's time to end this battle.
Healing strike! It's over!
Strike!
Dance in the
resist it.
Free blaster! Blah, blah, blah. Sleep now. I'll bring you back
to the way.
No further.
Some power you wield.
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
We got some good equipment.
I can't say its appearance is to my tastes, personally.
There's no point in reading it unless you plan on making it.